And you know deep down, Drenor, I'm right. No, I shouldn't be surprised that Uno's toxic.
Nope. Doesn't matter at that point, does it?